told you yesterday, day before yesterday, that Microvita influences human intellect and also the portion of human intuition, and especially positive Microvita, is connected with the psychic and psycho-spiritual strata, and for negative, physical and psychic strata. The energy is a blind force. It has got no foresight what is to be done or what should not be done. This sort of foresight is lacking in energy. But Microvita are not like that. That is, are not blind forces. There is the support of foresight behind it. It is another fundamental difference between energy and Microvita. The effect of energy on different material bodies is within the periphery of human body. If the wavelength is of medium strength, not extremely long or not extremely short, but the effect of Microvita is to be felt and cannot be expressed through language, but cannot be shown in physical level. You must not try to get that power, that acquire that local power, but sometimes by the grace of Paramahamsa, that local power comes, appears automatically. Microvita, like energy, pass through various planes of influences and also various planes of propensities. In the field of influence of, say, touch, it increases the temperature in external sphere and decreases it in internal sphere. In case of odor, it decreases the temperature in external sphere and increases the same in internal sphere, like this. But generally, regarding other influences, sound and others, sometimes it may increase externally, sometimes decrease internally, according to the movement through which those Microvita